So the easiest way to position your text cursor on your iPhone screen or iPad screen is this. Press and hold the space bar like this, and after that you just move the finger on the screen like this, and you will move your text cursor in this way. So you can put it anywhere to edit your text. Let me show you here on iPad. Also, it's working very easy, and this is a very precise way to position the text cursor on the screen, because either on iPad you will use, for example, to insert the cursor here, you will use to have precision the Apple Pencil, or just press and hold the space bar, and when the keyboard will disappear, you will be able to move like this on the screen, and you'll be able to move the text cursor like this. Again, let me show you on iPad, on iPhone. Again, look how easy and precise is this way to move your text cursor like this. Because this is almost impossible on a small iPhone, for example, to press. Now here we have a big text, but when you have something small, it's almost impossible to press it correctly.